he had 4 seconds, 3 to 4 seconds to decide, I'm going to scoop this grenade under me, because if I don't, my friends are going to die. He actually chose death over life to save the lives of his comrades.
And I grabbed it, first impulse to get rid of it. But I don't think I can get out of reach of my own men. So I scooped it under me, pulled a corpsman down on top of me, and I said, hit the dirt, Doc. I got it in my hip pocket. And it went off.